This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line. Crank this thing up. But I know one thing for sure. If history is any guide, this night will be epic and awesome.
You don't see that move every day. That'll leave your head throbbing for quite some time. With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Oops!
What a shot! If you take many more like that, you're gonna resemble a heavy bag. And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. Strikes like that can end this one in a hurry. She has some reason to be concerned here. We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it. She looks unbeatable tonight.
Nice dodge there. Nice reversal.
Uh-oh, big move coming. Incredible counter.
Narrowly avoids the attack there.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
She's really fixated on delivering that maneuver. She's hurting all over.
Can you blame her? What punishment she's endured. Oh, look at the emotion.
She appears to be in complete control of this one. She's on the defensive now. I'd say her fans have every reason to be concerned here.
Come on, I'm not the least bit worried about her here. She can come back from this.
I don't know, John. When it comes to health, I think these women appear to be in about the same spot.
Cover here.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. What a gutsy performance she's giving us tonight.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight. We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, no!
Trying to put her away.
Look at this, it's locked in.
She's got her back against the wall now. She's definitely starting to feel the pressure here, guys.
Oh, turn out the lights. This,
whoa! And she fights her way out. Remember Thursday, Raw Thursday? How many times do we need to say it? King, can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two. And the shoulder's up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael.
Folks, we are witnessing intestinal fortitude at its highest level.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? Another vicious shot with that foreign object. Oh, not again. Not again.
She's on an absolute tear right now.
That must have caused major damage. You just can't train to be ready for an assault like that.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good.
Stay down! Stay down!
Ah! Missed that by a good foot or two.
Looks like she's starting to stumble a bit. She definitely doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if she wants to be successful here tonight.
I gotta say, she's gone to her finisher far too many times here with limited success. It's time for her to come up with plan B.
Oh, man, this women's match is about as evenly fought as you'll ever see.
Wait a minute.
Looking at it here. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Man, this girl's resolve never ceases to amaze me.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
She's really putting her sting on a counter. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
One, two, three.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
Here's your winner, Amber Boone.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.